Hey, happy Friday. So I'm on my bike. I know it's a granny bike. I don't like to bike, but it's so much better on my joints. And look at the size of that seat. It's like, if they could turn my couch into a bike, that would totally be the kind of seat I would want. But anyway, I'm not here to talk about my bike. I am here to give a perspective and message that I've heard a couple times this week. And I'm like, you know what? Seize the moment. I'm going to get off my bike and I'm going to talk about it right now while it's on my mind. And it's like this. So one of my coaches last week, she messaged me and she says, you know, I think one of the things, Seay, that's holding me back is fear that I won't be able to handle it. Fear of success. What happens if I grow or something becomes bigger and I can't manage it and I can't handle it? And I just had another one of my coaches say to me, you know, I don't need to hit X, Y, and Z numbers. It's a big number. I don't need to hit that because I don't know if I could manage that. I don't know if I'd want to manage that many people. And I want to stop right there and sit in this mindset for just a moment, because it's a very realistic fear. It's a very normal fear to feel like overwhelmed, or I can't handle my life now. What would happen if I had so much more? What if there was abundance? How would I be able to handle it? And I want to tell you this. Number one, that's totally normal. Totally normal fear. But number two, God never gives you more than you can handle. Trust the process. Think about those of you that have kids. And, you know, when you're pregnant with that first child, you're like, how am I ever going to handle this? I can barely handle my life now. How am I going to handle one kid? And you do. And then you know what? You have another one and you grow into it. You may have twins. You figure it out. You grow into it. You slowly move into the solutions that you need to manage the situations presented to you. Trust the process. The same holds with this business. If you've got so many customers, trust that you are going to figure it out. You're going to outsource. You'll come up with systems. You'll come up with ways that you can manage an abundance of business. But if you stay stuck in that mindset that what if, and that fear that you can't handle it, God's never going to bless it to you. He's never going to give it to you. So trust the process. Believe in the abundance, and more than the abundance, believe in that you can handle that abundance, because trust me, you will always grow into it. You'll grow into the success and you'll grow into whatever fear or situation scares the shit out of you. You'll figure it out. You'll totally figure it out. Just as when you have more kids, or maybe you take on a bigger workload at school in credit hours than you thought you could handle. You always figure it out, right? So that's my message today. Just trust in the process, believe in the abundance, and believe that God's going to give you the tools to be able to handle it successfully and with grace.